sure you know where the red buoy is, so you're not going over that way too far.